Hi, this video is going to review a nonparametric test called the rank correlation. And the Spearman rank correlation coefficient is a measure of the strength of relationship between two variables. And it is nonparametric, so unlike the Pearson correlation, we're not assuming anything about the shape of the population. The formula for the Spearman rank correlation is as follows. RS is going to be equal to 1 minus 6 times the sum of d squared over n times n squared minus 1. N is the number of paired data entries. D is the difference between the ranks of a paired data entry. So the value of the Spearman rank correlation can range from negative 1 to 1. If we see a 1, it means that the rank is identical for both variables. And if they're completely reversed, we're going to see a minus 1. If there's no relationship, we're going to see a 0. So to determine whether the correlation between variables is significant, we can use a hypothesis test for the population correlation coefficient, which is rho subscript s, indicating the population Spearman rank correlation. So our null and alternative hypothesis, the null is no correlation. And the alternative is there is a correlation. These are the steps for the Spearman rank correlation coefficient. We start with our null and alternative hypotheses. We identify our alpha level, and we find our critical values. We then calculate our test statistic, compare that to the critical value, then make our decision about whether or not to reject the null. So if the absolute value of RS is greater than the critical value, we reject the null, otherwise we fail to reject it. And then we go back and interpret the decision in the context of the original claim. So here's an example of the Spearman rank correlation coefficient. A Consumer Report article states that the price of a portable CD player is related to its quality. So to test that claim, we're going to look at the rank of price for CD players and the rank of overall quality score. And that quality score is an index based on several criteria that include error correction, locate speed, battery life, and headphone quality. So these are the results. So at the 0.01 level, we want to know if we can conclude that there is a correlation between score and price. So our null is that there's no correlation. And our alternative is that there is a correlation, which is our claim. And here's our table with overall score, rank, price, rank, and then difference, and difference squared. So this Spearman rank correlation coefficient from the table with a 0.01 level, n equal to 11, the critical value is going to be 0.818. When n equals 11, and the sum of d squared is 127, the test statistic for RS is going to wind up being 0.423. That is less than 0.818, so we fail to reject the null. In the context of the original claim, that means at the 1% level, there is not enough evidence to conclude that there is a significant correlation between the overall score of a CD player and its price.